After training Andrej Urlep, coach, about commentary of the game.
First, congratulations to Neptunas. They deserved this win. Second half, when they were in troubles, they played good. They made some tough shots, and that's what got them the win. I'm proud about my players. We were fighting really hard for we get some bad beginning. After that bad beginning, we started to play good. First half, we were making shots. We were shooting threes unbelievable. Second half, unfortunately for us, we missed some wide open threes. We missed some layups, what is just not acceptable. Players who get there, they just gotta finish that. And at the end, that's why Neptunas won.
Klausimai?
In the last minute, we had -6, and the player did not make a foul. What was the reason?
Oh, we tried to go for steal. We didn't. That was. We tried, but we didn't, and they missed, and we got offense, and then we go for a steal, but we didn't get a steal, and that's it. It's just foul to foul. It's no sense. You know, you just put them on the free throw line, and if you would have made shots on offense, that's when you go for that. If you don't, you know, you just make them. And we had also last week we had chances, but we just didn't use them.
What's the situation with James Gannon?
Oh, he said that he's got a backache and that he can't play.
Это другой вопрос. А что?